is just how long it takes to get here.
Lily, why did you choose to live hidden in a place like this?
This area used to be almost free of nativas. See, back then, they didn't like water. But I think they've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for nativas to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road.